all, and welcome back to our Terraria Let's Play. Yep, today is the day where we go into hard mode. I've bought a mini shark here, a keen mini shark, and I got 3,000, oh my god, I got 3,000 meteor shot bullets, which actually bounces back and forth when you hit an enemy or anything like that. So, without further ado, let's head on down to hell and over all the way over here to our combat bridge over here. So see you when we get there. Okay, a moment of truth, guys. We are here. Let's toss this one in. Bop up. What the fuck? And we are back after that little unfortunate accident. It's because my mouse here can actually go outside the game screen, and I accidentally clicked on my secondary screens. Yeah. So, without further ado, oh yeah, also, must admit I got a little peeved because I did it, so I went a bit offline. Well, not offline, but AFK. Would you please stop spawning, for fuck's sake? Well, so I went to AFK at our meteor grinder. Just to get a bit of money, so I could make my mini shark a little bit better. So I got deadly on the third try. Yeah. There we go. So without further ado, let's try this again. And buff. Oh. Looking good. Put the mouse up. Whoa. Okay, looking good. I don't believe we can take it. Got health. That's not gonna be a problem. Okay, he's acting quite common health now. Okay, almost. There we go. Oh. Damn, that took a lot of our bullets too. Oh my god. Well, it's official, guys. It's Hard mode. A strong pound hammer. Ooh, nice. Well, without further ado, let's get on home and let's check what. Ooh, a warrior emblem. Nice. Oh, that is so cool. Increase melee damage. Okay, we got 50 right now, right? Five, can, yeah, let's do this. 57. Oh, nice. Oh, but I must admit, this deadly mini shark was a beast to have with me. Strong enough to destroy demon altars. Let's go and do that, shall we? Let's go and destroy it. This is a ham axe. Both a hammer and an axe. This here is just a hammer. If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning. I'd hammer in the evening. I'd hammer all day. Whoa, 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 whoa. Look. Oh, yeah. Magic hat, cool. Kimono. Extendo grip shake. What the heck? I've seen someone. I have no idea what it does. And a bricklayer. What does this do? Oh my goodness. Damage now, damn. Okay, which one is the is the nearest corruption we can go down? We can probably go down here. There's a shadow up there. And demon altars all along here. And that is near our this one. Or we can go to the other side over here. It's a bit a long way away. But there's much more demon altars along this path right here. So let's go over to this one and see when we get there. Hey, butterflies. And here we are. Just going over here onto this side. Oh, look at this guy. Damn, he's big. Well, nothing compared to me. Whoa, he can shoot now too? Okay, number 3. Cobalt. Mithril. Ooh, titanium, nice. Damn, there's a lot of them. Glad I got this, legendary one. Cobalt. Mithril. Titanium. Okay, but Cobalt. Mithril. Ooh, it's right there. Cool. Titanium, cobalt. Mithril. Titanium. And I died. Damn. There's actually some new stuff right there. Oh well. Come on. That's a good boy. Well, Got a lot of them done. I even got some cursed flame. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Let's go down and have a chat with our resident crafter. What the heck we can make with this? Cursed torch. Flask of cursed flame. Melee attacks inflict enemies with cursed flame. Oh, nice. Cursed arrows and cursed bullets. Oh, nice. Mine only gives 9 cursed bullets. Nice. And cursed flame summons unholy flame balls. Just normal water ball and that gives you that. That's pretty cool. But you need 5 cursed flame in order to do it. 50 buckshots or musket balls and 1 cursed flame gives you 50. So I can actually get 50, 100, and 150. Look. So, a spell to him, 30, and knight. Okay, cool. Okay, let us see here. We got poisons. This one is already taken. Rename. Hard mode mats. Materials. Hard mode materials. And the next one, if you would be so kind as to move. Next one is going to be... Souls chest. This is where I'm gonna save all my souls and stuff like that. Souls of Flight might... All that shite. Okay, let's go down and let's mine out some new materials, shall we? Ooh, mushroom, cool. Has departed. Oh, cool. Oh, wait a minute. Let me see here. Potions. God damn it. Shoo, you old coot. Come on, scram. Thank you. Should have one increased night vision. Nope. Pick up. Nope. Knife. Nope. Gravity. Nope. Allows the ability to walk on water. Nope. Snowfall, nope. Teleports you random, nope. Show the location of treasures and ores. That's the one we're gonna use, baby. Going down. Damn. Would you look at all this chatter? Oh, that's just silver ore. What do we have in here? Again. Oh, we got some green stuff in here. Oh, I got them. Stop them. green stuff should be cobalt. No, not cobalt. Could that be titanium? Damn it. Can't even mine it. It is cobalt. So what the heck do I need in order to mine that? Hearts and something else. Okay. This is the nightmare pickaxe. I was pretty sure that could mine cobalt, but it can't. It can mine hailstone, but not cobalt. So what the bloody fuck do I need to in order to mine cobalt? Be right back and I will have this sorted out. Oh shit. Ow. Okay, and we are back. Yeah, for some unknown reason, the voice, when I record, my voice didn't get recorded. And yeah, well, let's get back to it. I found out that I needed to make this one, the molten. It's a quick molten pickaxe, but the molten pickaxe is what is needed to mine cobalt. And I've been down mining a buttload of cobalt, 248 cobalt. So let's make some cobalt bars. Oof, 82 cobalt, nice. What can we make? Holy crapola! Nice. Cameron mine mithril and octorium. Nice. The same goes with this one. Cobalt sword. Cobalt repeater. That's a yeah, like a crossbow type deal. And a cobalt chainsaw. Nice. Okay, but first of all, the hats. There's this one, increased movement speed and melee speed, increased range damage critical, or magic. What am I supposed to, what am I gonna do here? This one is a cool combatant, but it doesn't increase my damage with my melee weapons. It just increased the movement speed and melee speed. This one is range damage. That would make this one pretty damn deadly. Yeah, then we have this one. Plus 8 in defense and 8 in critical. 7 in defense and movement speed. No knockback, fast speed, they are exactly alike. Where this one, it can knock back, but this one can't. But I always wanted to go with this drill. I mean, it sounds like a son of a bitch, but yeah. I got 82, right? Let's make the armor set first. I'm tending to go with this one. The range damage, so my mini shot can do a buttload of damage from long range. Yeah, you know what, let's go, I've been mostly melee damage, let's go for range now. Because we can make a pretty goddamn psycho Mega Shark. Okay, I'm just... Yeah. Bam. And of course the body was 20. Bam. And last but not least the boots was 15. Bam. Full set. Because I've got the this one on. 20% chance to not consume ammo. Plus its own 33% chance at 50. Well, that's 53% chance of not consuming ammo, so that's quite a bit. But it only does 7 damage. It hasn't Nope. Oh well, let me see here. The helmet, it's only 10. Right, then I have 20 left. How much does the drill cost? 15. Okay, cool. I can also make the combat helmet. Lot. Damn. Plus 15 melee speed. Damn, that's fast. Okay, and let's let's go for the cobalt drill. Nice. Yeah, that goes in vanity items. Just so that I can quickly switch between those two. Okay. I don't have any weapons. Nope. See, armors. Cobalt. And I got some cobalt left here. So let's try and go down and grab that titanium that was down there that I couldn't do before. Yeah. I can't use these for shit, but maybe someone else can. When I use this as my man, I look badass with my cobalt armor. Okay. Let's see. Oh, you can just hear him, damn. Here we go. Ah, it's Mithril. Thank you. What the fuck is that? What the bloody fuck is that? Yeah, how fast can I go down? Oh, damn. Let's go down and have a chat with this little guy. Thought it was something, but it was not. It wasn't. See, it looked like it had a color to it, but it wasn't. Yeah, and I also found this guy. What was you can do use the crystal ball for? You can use it for something, right? Yeah, look. 10 gold. 1 gold. Ten gold for a deadly mini shock, look. What the heck in this one? Oh, platinum. No need for that. Yeah, for some unknown reason I have been unable to make a housing for the guy. What the bloody hell is this? This must be titanium. Looks cool. Damn. Ooh, more cobalt. More cobalt. Thank you. Platinum. Well, don't want to do anything of this. Yeah. What do we got? What do we got? Got some more cobalt. And we should also... Yeah, mithril. Hello, Dryad and Missy. Okay. 9 pieces of mithril. And 18 pieces of cobalt. Cool. Down to the guide. Crafting. Mithril. Oh, hell yeah. Here we go. And melee damage. What? Mithril hood. Nice. Oh my god. Adamantium and titanium. Ooh, and the, we got 9, requires 10. Mithril sword. Lovely. Nope, now we know what to, get for the next, whoa. There we go. Cobalt, 30 pieces of cobalt, and mithril, nice. Okay, well, the only thing I can say is happy Sunday, happy rest of the Sunday, and yeah, thank you all so very much for watching, and well, maybe sometime in the near future we will do another Terraria Marathon, because I'm totally hooked on this son of a bitch. Yeah, and as always, catch you on the flip side.